Always look where you're kissing? A couple in Peru is sadly no longer around after toppling over a bridge while kissing. According to local reports, the incident occurred around 1 a.m. on Saturday, August 3rd. According to news outlet Pan America, 34-year-old Maybeth Espinoza and 36-year-old Hector Vidal were on their way home from a club when they stopped for a passionate embrace on Bethlehem Bridge. Pan America reported the couple were climbers who had moved to the region to work as tour guides. CCTV footage released by Canal N reported the moment Espinoza was sitting on top of the bridge railing and losing her balance. She can be seen trying to wrap her legs around Vidal as he attempts to pull her back. Unfortunately, both end up falling over the bridge railings and dropping down 50 feet below. Local reports say both were still alive when emergency crews arrived on scene. Both were immediately rushed to the hospital, but Espinoza passed away while in the ambulance and Vidal while at the hospital. Authorities say the incident was investigated. However, it's unclear if it is still ongoing.